Hey, Jim, good afternoon from Toronto. It's your good friend Vito, Victor America 3, Victor Mike Delta. Salutations from the North Country.
Yes, sir. Well, thank you very much, sir. Boy, you're booming in here. Well, into Milford. I'm still on the Milford SDR, and I think you were like about a 15 over there, Roger.
Yeah, very good, Jim. We haven't stopped in there for a while, and we just thought we'd give you a shout, see how you're doing, and congratulations on the great RL on your just fantastic work with all the amateur community and the help that you're doing for all the amateurs. Great job. 100 more years there, Jim. Over.
Well, thank you so very much, sir. Your audio is just beautiful today. You have been working on that, Roger.
Well, you know what? I think we locked it down with Gorilla Glue quite a while back there, Jim. Maybe it's just because maybe you're copying me a little stronger today. But no, it's the
7300 with the 8-band UR6QW. And the Electro Voice RE20. So we haven't touched anything. We're in autopilot, Roger.
Roger that. I just went over to Arlington SDR to see what your true audio curve is. Arlington is about the only one that has a full bottom end down to and past 100 cycles, and it really, really looks good. And it looks good and sounds good also in the other SDRs, just not as much bottom end because they're rolling it off, Roger.
Yeah, very good. Very good, Jim. I hope everything is going well with you. We heard Charlie in there, and he was booming in here as well. He was a good 20 over, but I'm not going to tie it there too long, Jim, because you know I'm kind of a regular on here. It's just that I hadn't stopped in for a while, and I definitely wanted to tip my hat off to you from up here in Unionville, Ontario, just north of Toronto.
Roger. Well, I always appreciate it when you check in. Your signal is always just beautiful, and I really appreciate the time that you take. And you know, I consider you a part of the you know, our notice of good operator, radio operator citation, and because you are a nice contributor, Roger.
Yeah, I appreciate it, Jim. I know a few times we've kind of come to your aid when it came to the configuration menus on the 7300, and it's always my pleasure. You know, helping you out is never an issue, side, and you do a good job without us, anyways, Jim. You really don't need my help. Back to you.
Roger. Well, thanks for checking in, and you have a great afternoon and a beautiful weekend coming up, Roger.
Yeah, thanks, Jim. It's the Canadian Thanksgiving this weekend, so we'll be doing a little turkey at my sister's place and watching a little NFL football and maybe having a glass or two of cheer. So I know yours isn't until November, but we celebrate it a little bit earlier here in Canada. So on that note, my friend, 73, and many good returns, and we'll look for you down the log like we always do. VA3 VMD up here in Unionville, 73 there, Jim, and have yourself a wonderful weekend.
Roger, VMD 73, sir, and sounding great. This is the Friday afternoon QSO VlogNet. We record now live till 5, so if you have a radio you want to check out, give me a shout.